Right, I've just slowed down. I'm just crossing over. Barry! Please don't derail. That'd be really awful. I'm through. You could do it at about 50. Just as I walk a heads up. Have you through the loop yet?
Yeah, I'm now heading back.
What milepost are you at?
About to go past 528.
Ooh, right.
Where are you, Eddie?
Just crossing the points now.
All right. Hello, goodbye.
That was the meanest, like, funniest thing you could have said.
I like it as I'm heading back. I can see a billboard in the distance. And just to rub it in, it's an American flag on a hill to go, yep, this is still an American route.
You're still here. Nobody likes you.
A country full of guns and people.
Right, it's quite annoying how there's no internal camera for these centre biddy biddies.
Now that your what your coach is.
Mm-hmm.
And so Eddie absolutely thrashes it, so the K4 is us.
Yeah. As loud as possible.
All of the chuff chuffs.
Chucky, chucky, chuck, chuck.
Yeah, it says the limit's 20, so I'm not really gonna. I'm not trusting that.
Well, I went round that loop at 35 in Scotsman and I was fine.
Oh, I didn't look at that.
What?
Oh, no, that's right. I just wasn't watching the map for a while because I'm a moron.
I bet you're like not even 10 miles away, are you?
no. Sorry. I have earned my right to be smug. Driving Bobby's nuts this fast.
You're always, no matter what race we do, you're always smug.
It's because I always win.
I know, and it's boring.
What? What are you saying? I am amazing.
Bloody hell, for the first time I've managed to get Scotsman to go over a ton.
Well, yippee.
Add something in your throat again there, mate.
Yeah.
Ribbit.
Oh. Oh, I like this one. It's been quite good. Right, we should do more diversions like this. I quite like diversion.
Yeah, it's really hard to do diversions like this on some routes because they're not like that.
Yeah, true. But I think it'd be really good if we did some stop-starting ones, you know, like rate reversing and stuff.
All right.
I quite like the idea of tasks and waypoints and stuff, rather than just go A to B. Because then you could still be in the lead but lose. Or you could easily be overtook. Sorry, I'm just typing. And I can't multitask, otherwise I'll just end up saying what I'm saying. I'm really struggling to get it going.
On my way back.
Chuggy.
I've never been this part of the route before. I've not really been on the route before, to be honest. Why is there just like a square bit of water?
Square bit of what?
It's just like little square bits of water. Oh, that was such a good shot if I had filmed that.
So the K4 must be heard.
Eddie's like, I'm still here, guys. I'm only joking, Ed. Don't forget, you know, ages ago when I said I was going to write a tally of every time we win?
Yeah.
Still got it pinned up here. Oh, you're the one with 7.
I'm the one with the what?
You got 7.
Out of what?
7 wins.
Bobby's nuts. Funny.
What is that? That sounds familiar.
What does?
That piece of music.
I can't hear
Rolling Stones.
Oh.
Paint it black.
Paint it black. Paint it black.
That was the most accident racist thing you could have said.
Pennsylvania Road K4 is painted black. That's kind of why I'm listening to this music right now.
You should be listening. Oh, Black Betty, bam, bam.
Didn't you get striked for that?
Yeah, I originally had it as part of, you know, the first USA race we did, but I was in the Berkshire 765. I originally had it, I think it was in part 2 or 3. I originally had it as part of on there, but then you should turn around and said, yeah, you do realise that this piece of music is basically banned in pretty much every single country apart from America. And I'm like, oh. So I had to completely redo that bit of the video without the music.
This is the bit where I die. I didn't die.
You did or didn't?
I did.
You did?
And.
Ow!
funny.
You whore.
Here's a slight. Oh, I'm not even going to bring it up. Never mind. No, it was nothing to do with the race, actually, but. Never mind. Want to go in this conversation. That sounded pretty good. Guys.
You're there, aren't you, you smug f***?
I am victorious, because I am a maple.
I love you guys. I'm so cool.
Not if the people watching my channel have anything to say about it.
Here, look up. Oh my god.
He's so awesome.
Right, where are you?
3 miles away. Doing a ton.
Oh well.
Do you know what I think let me down?
You smell.
I what?
No, go up. Sorry. Go up.
I think what let me down, I'll say it now because it might have been my f*** up, is that instead of going dead straight, like just beelining straight to it, I thought, I wonder if I went the other way, if I did the, you know, as you leave Cheyenne, you got that bottom loop. I thought, what if I went that way first and then had the straight to go back to Cheyenne main 2 on?
Alright.
I went round the loop first again instead of just keeping to the main line. And why is there a 35 limit? Why is there a 35 limit?
It changes over.
Yeah, I'm just gonna thrash this all the way back.
You can probably do it about 60, I did. It just flops over to the other one, but
well, I can see sparks from my driving wheels, so I'm braking bloody hard.
Oh. Nice.
Survive. Oh, it's for no cocking reason whatsoever.
I said you could do 60.
No, seriously, what it is I'm actually on the correct side for the platform, and yet it was a 35 limit, and I thought, oh god, it's a set of points, so I slowed right down. But no, it was just a 35 limit for practically no bloody reason, so I could have kept doing like 98 a ton.
I know, that's why I looked at like the 2D map all the time.
Shut up.
You love me, really.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
I will.
You love me, really.
Steve.
Come on.
Sorry, I muted volume. Bobby's nuts has beaten you.
Yeah, Bobby's nuts aren't good for anything, especially this.
7 miles.
And I've just pulled in.
God damn it. So I'm basically going nearly 100 miles an hour for nothing. I swear to God, I'm never going to win one of these.
Coincidentally, this is the first Thunder Rails that you and I have coincided.
Yeah. Mm. It is. It's the first Thunder Rails that Eddie and Dane has featured in the same video.
Actually, it's the first Thunder Rails that I featured with anybody else other than you. Ta-da!
Well, you've been in loads of pre Thunder Rails, but not actually in Thunder Rails.
Oh, that's true. But I've not been in a race with anybody else.
Eddie's done it 3 times.
Go you!
One with the Midland tender engines, and twice with the tank engines.
No, I have been in a Thunder one because we did the S&C.
Yes, you have in the long drag.
Yeah,
I forgot about that one.
And I won that one as well.
Shut the f*** up. Smug prick.
Sometimes, guys, I just amaze myself.
Excuse me.
Yeah, that's what I say, no, Eddie. That's exactly what I say.
Well, there we go.
I can already hear the comments being put down in the comments section about me being a terrible racer and being a terrible representative of the US of A, because I've seen people typing stuff like that in the previous ones I've been in.
No, I don't think they'll type that. I think they'll give you... They'd applaud your commitment to such a really rubbish DLC. It's not very well scripted. It's not very good.
And if my Yugos are passionate about the channel, as they seem to be, then they will just rip the shit out of there and go, "You smug f*** in the comments."
Anything. And I welcome that. I challenge thee. My fist at thee and say, "F*** off." So, there we go.
I swear, we need to have more Thunder Rails like that.
Yeah, where it's actually more of a close situation rather than just someone just picking something that is f***ing OP as hell.
Yay!
You're finally there.
Whee! Yeah.
Ta-da!
It took a while.
Yeah, it did. To be quite honest.
I thought as long as it... No, that was alright, actually. I quite like that one.
Yeah, only because you f*** won.
No, I mean the route. The path and stuff. It was quite nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was alright.
It's better than a simple point to point.
Do you know what I'm thinking now?
No.
Yeah.
Go on.
I'm thinking, in all retrospects, me and Dane sort of... I think we might have cheated a little bit.
What?
No, if you think about it in a realistic way, in a sense, me and Dane have cheated a little bit because our engines, Flying Scotsman and Dominion of Canada, they weigh probably just over 100 tons, like loco and tender. And then we've got 8 coaches, and our coaches are considerably lighter than the American ones, and our engines is theoretically lighter than the K4. So what I'm thinking is that maybe in the future, us three have a rematch, but me and Dane should be in American engines with American rolling stock to make it more fair. Personally, I think that's what we should do.
Yeah, just make it fair, just make it all be American rolling engines and rolling stock.
In fact, no. Dane, you're not allowed 844. Do you know why? No, do you know why?
Because
I'm just an excellent driver.
No, don't be so bloody smug.
I can't think of any other reason.
I know I've got the K4 and the horseshoe curve, but do you, Dane?
I have the K4, but not horseshoe. Yet.
Yeah, right. In that case then, we will, in time, do a rematch of this race. But all of us, all three of us, in a K4, all of us with American rolling stock, so we've all got 8 coaches. I know I can use the Pennsylvania Railroad coaches, but the only coaches that you can use, if you don't have the horseshoe curve bar then, is the... Those Union Pacific yellow ones you get from like the when we had it as default from like the Cahoon Pass or Castle Rock Railroad. Mm-hmm. You use 8 of them because that way we've all got the same engine.
Yep.
I think that's what we should do. We should do a rematch on this route, same race. We've got all the same engines, and yeah, I think that's what we should do. Right, so that was another Thunder Rails race. Dame
and
won.
I will.
Yippee!
Quit being such a smug little bastard.
Bleep.
So yeah.
Oops. That, sorry.
Naughty. Norman.
So that was another Thunder Rails race. I hope you lot enjoyed it. See you in the next one. Ta-ra, Yugles.
Bye.
See you later, and maybe next time I'll actually win.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe.
Maybe not.
In the next millennium.
In the next millennium, yeah. Floating.
Yeah.
Floating.
It's floating off the ground.
Well, the ground has been erected and is penetrating the buildings. Oh my god. Oh, stop it.
Stomp it,
Ron. Stomp. Oh.